ToDoIst made a new task view? That's their whole app. How is it gonna change? Let's talk about that. So if you go into your ToDoIst and go to your settings area, you can see that within the advanced section, there's the option to have experimental features on. So when I press update here, my entire ToDoIst will update. And if we go within this task, you'll see a different view than what you had prior. So this is the after, this is the before. And what we have that's new here is a few different things. First, if I add a subtask here, you'll see that we have the option to toggle on and off these subtasks, and it shows in a different way than it did prior, in the sense that the main section is more of a whole like title situation, and then the subtasks are more shown. It almost feels like a little bit more like a Notion page than it does prior. And I know I compare everything to Notion, but it really does change things like that. Now, if I press these arrow keys or press J, I then go to my next task. So it's almost like I'm opening up a page, and this view is way different from another standpoint. We only had all of these different options at the top here for changing this main situation, but now we have everything here. And while I can do things like change it into P3 from the P2, it does look different and it does act a little bit different. We see all of our different comments in here rather than in the other sense where, as can be seen, I would have to go to this comments section here. So it's almost like an overall view change, and you can see the activity that continuously happens within something without having to toggle between a few different views. Now, I would actually say that this is a little bit more easily digestible because you see things like labels and reminders right in front of you. So today at 2 p.m. And it is almost like a more property style with dropdowns than it was prior, because when you're working with a task, it is nice to see everything at once like this and then be able to maybe just go through your task list and press K and J to move between everything within whatever view you're in. Also being able to see comments that were to come up, say you don't have notifications on like me, and just seeing that a new comment was there in general is very helpful. And then if we press within this subtask, it also has a similar view to where there are comments about that subtask. It has all of the different labels, reminders, priorities broken down for you in the subtask. And then if you want to get back here, you have the option to either open different subtasks. So if I made another one, just as an example here, and I clicked on this, I can go between the different subtasks on this view, or I can go back to the parent task. And then you could also go to the top right here and do a lot of different things that could be helpful, like viewing task activity, which is usually the last placed on the list for people, and then duplicating the task or adding comments via email or deleting it. All of that from the three dot section I think is personally better, and I hope they actually roll it out as the main task system in ToDoIst. If you want to go and learn more about this application, I have recently released a course on Skillshare on how to master ToDoIst. And if you also want to learn how to improve your productivity, make sure to click this video right here to see how you can improve your productivity even more.